Chris, I was getting to you.
Miz, would you please shut the hell up?
I mean, you've been talking and talking and talking, and I've been waiting and waiting, and these people have been waiting and waiting, and I realized something, Miz. The WWE Universe here in Seattle doesn't want to see a Miz TV. I think all of the Jerichoholics here tonight and watching at home want to see a highlight reel hosted by Y2J. You want to see a highlight reel? Well, let's give you a highlight reel. Come on, let's lower down.
No. What the hell do you think you're doing?
No, get the roadies in here. Get rid of this cheap-ass carpet.
Hey, look.
Hey, let's put together an old-fashioned highlight reel.
Hey, it's hashtag highlight reel.
Can't change talk shows. It's an extreme talk show makeover.
What?
It's really happening.
Once again, let me introduce my guest, because Miz, you got a lot to talk about, all right? You had a really rough week this past week on SmackDown. You suffered two crushing losses. The first, when you lost your match against AJ Styles. The second, when you lost your teeth, when AJ kicked him out of your head.
Does everyone think this is funny?
It's pretty funny.
AJ Styles may have been a big fish in a small pond, but in the WWE ocean, that small fish beat the great white shark in Chris Jericho on AJ's debut match on Monday Night Raw. And deep down inside, Chris, it's eating you alive.
Does he have what it takes to beat Chris Jericho twice? I guess we'll find out on SmackDown, but I wouldn't bet on it because I'm gonna have to remind him that I am the best in the world at what I do.
Here's a man who would beg to differ. A man who's made quite the impact since arriving on the scene in WWE, AJ Styles. Oh. And look at this, Miz from behind. Miz attacking Chris Jericho from behind, taking advantage of the distraction by Styles.
That's cheap.
And now Styles heads into the ring as well, and Styles goes after Miz. And now Styles unloading on Miz, and Jericho the clothesline, and Styles and Jericho working together here for a moment. And once again,
still working together.
Well, Miz set flying. Watch your teeth, Miz.
There goes Veneers, knocked out again.
Take care of business.